fire and ice.
I saw the Norsemen on their dragon ships, bright colours shaped their scales. Fearsome men intent on war, plunder and destruction, at odds with the monastic settlement to which they sail. Soon the monastery at Bury Holm is burned and ruined, lingering tendrils of smoke is all that remains. The prayers of those within are now enduring memories in the minds of the villagers of Llangenneth.